Another detail in the Chum Kiu form is we're doing the pivoting. You want to initiate the pivot with your hips. So just do this, shake your hips, okay? So practice by shaking hips, and then now you can use that to turn. So initiate with your hips until you get really nice and smooth transitions. So here's some more details on the next portion here. So we are a double down cell. So when we do a fax cell, go straight up to the eyes. And when you drop, just drop the elbows. So here, straight out to the eyes, fingers are straight, your thumbs are tucked in. And then when you drop, sink the elbows. And flip your hands up so you can feel the weight dropping on your elbows. When you do the deep sub or the folding hands, you want to fold like this. Now when you're folding, now both hands are here. When you're folding, both hands move into the center. So I'm not just going one, two, three. No, that's incorrect. Here's the proper way. This hand goes in the center, and this one folds in the center. Now when you do the other flip, this hand goes both in the center. Notice that my back hand is doing a little bit of a up motion. That's what the back hand is doing. Okay, so while the other hand is folding and coming back down, the other one is turning and coming up. So from here, you see we do a little folding and coming back down, and the other one comes back up. So in the side here, this one folds and comes in towards you, this one folds and comes out in a rotation. So if you come here, you have actually a compound movement. So you see there's a little circle action that's happening here. Imagine there's a little ball and you're moving the ball, rotating the ball. So once again, when you're doing the right one, this one comes in the middle and also drives up with the elbow. Right here, again, this one drives up with the elbow. And also twists. So twist, this also twists and comes back down. And then we're going to drive with our elbow again. So from this side, you can see I am turning and driving with the elbow upwards. This one is turning and folding down with the bottom part of your palm. So you combine them together, get this action. Now, actually, you want to have about one hand's distance in between. So you don't want to be going like this. You want to keep it nice and tight. The next part, the palms, we're just going to do vertical palms like this. Now try to replace each palm with the other palm. This one comes down a little bit, and this one replace it. This one comes down a bit, and this one replace it. Make sure that the palm comes back to this position once the other palm is out. So this one, when it's coming back to here. When this one comes back, it drops down to here. So it does a little circle. So from the side, you can see this one does a little circle, comes back down. When this one's out, this one comes a little circle, comes back to here. So this one replaces it. So now what that does is it prevents your palm from having to go over your own hand. Because now you can go straight up. You just need to roll this one, and this one can go straight up, and get more power than if you have to go over your own hand. So this one drops out, this one drops out, this one drops out. Do it quickly, and look like this. So that's some details on the palms.